heavens.
That's right.
Lollapalooza. All right, this is an older one. Some of you older folks might remember it. It's from last year. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. This is off our new album, which is a box of three very old albums. This song appears at least twice on this little box. Written by our former keyboardist, Mr. Mark Toole. It's one of Rez Band's favorite lyrics because it starts the same way theirs does. It's amazing! Thank you. gives him a little, but she's giving in a lot. Yeah, she's putting out. She's showing all of her prized possessions to him. Yeah, she's putting out. Swapping everything for what he's putting right in, but a lamp goes out. It was inevitable. And she didn't notice the light growing dim, and then he pulls out. And he takes everything that she had right with him. Here we go.
Shit!
Time at this festival? Well, we almost got rained out, but the Lord was merciful once again. The way this thing works every year is kind of like how our lives work, you know? Into each life, a little rain must fall. So, just when you think it's gonna all be ruined, God comes through and just straightens it out in some way or another. We're grateful for that, and this is a song from the Drowning with Land in Sight. Thank you. Thanks a lot. I was a Boy Scout, always be prepared. All right, this number features our bass player, Mr. Mark Harmon. A song he wrote. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Who said that bands can't be self-indulgent anymore? From Vector, Mr. Bruce Spencer. He is now our drummer. Aaron has departed for greater shores. And, you know, it's been 10 years, and it's been great, and we're moving forward, and God bless him, and we love him, and the thing about the 77's is no one ever quits or leaves, they just become alumnus. This song is for our other alumnus figure. He wrote this, and we dedicate this especially to him. It's called Dave's Blues.
Do believe I find a need to say.
David Leonard, thank you.
Oh.
We'll see ya. Are crazy. All right, this is from the Safest Milk album. So safe version. There's some people that seem to think this song is dirty. So we're gonna try it out on you guys, and I'm gonna emphasize the dirty words. And if you guys think it's dirty, then I'll recall it and we'll put them all back in the warehouse. Don't wanna offend nobody. Give me the tempo, Bruce.
It's a wake-up call. The yoga's a thrill of it all. Is it worth the punch? Drunken binges only blow your lunch. You should shot your wife.
Thank you.
Perry.
Thank you.
song, Ron Dickey, Lost My Hip. 1, 2, 3, 4!